Hello and welcome to the final Austin Matthews shift breakdown highlight video. This is the playoff edition. We're going to start off this one by taking a look at Austin's defensive prowess.
Matthews who got back defensively. To the net, just wide of the goal. Iggy slid that in there hoping it would be tipped. Finally, the Leafs get possession of the puck. They puck to the front of the net on a turnover. All the Leafs are there. They get the puck to the boards. What a big hit there, Matthews. Marcus Johansson turns. Screenshot. Anderson the save. Knocked out of the air. Williams just about put it in. But his stick was pretty high on Matt Hunley. Williams goes to the front of the net. Anderson makes the save at the side of the goal. Matthews gets the loose puck. Played it back to...
Next, we move on to plays that don't really fit into any other categories, but they have to be seen. So I'm going to call them talent and skill plays.
Puck doesn't get out. Austin Matthews to the front of the net. Nylander, what a play. Matthews had it in his feet. Couldn't get the shot away. Turns again away from Brett Carlin. On the outside, Gardner takes his shot into trap. Washington's got a fresh line on. Here's Matthews. He gets the puck through center. Zach Hyman races onto it. Nylander the puck down. Beagle is out killing the penalty as he often does. Matthews is right up against him to the blue line. Gardner's shot into the attacking zone on fresh ice. Tyler Bozak into the middle. Matthews side of the net tipped off the side of the... Riley up the middle. Matthews tipped the puck. Hyman got it. Matthews took it back. Nylander's in front. Austin Matthews bends off a checker. Turns back again. Throws the puck back to the line. Hunwick shot, missed the net. What a determined effort of the net. Up comes Matthews. Nylander to the net. Loose puck, Matthews. Stopped by Holtby. Matthews again. To the blue line.
An Austin Matthews highlight video, of course, would not be complete without some puck retrieval and some puck battles. So here you go.
Nylander drives the puck right back in. Capitals have some momentum right now. The Leafs try to snatch it back. Here's Matthews to center. Nylander almost pushed offside. Matthews trying to cut to the net. Now behind it, through the puck to Matthews. Niskanen. Matthews took the puck away from him. Nylander there to help out on the boards. Justin Williams for Washington. Nylander poked the puck to Matthews on his backhand. Hyman's right there as well. Now he's on his forehand. Carrick with a one-touch. Zach Hyman. Turned back at the blue line by Olsen. Now Matt turns, can't get a shot. Orlov, the puck's poked loose. Matthews shoots. Shoots again, hits for the tip, just wide of the goal. Hyman was right there in the crease as well. There's Zach Hyman working the boards. Austin Matthews needs him with some speed. Hunwick takes the man, knocks him down. Matthews comes back for the puck. Taken down, he shoveled the puck off the boards here. Looking for Kuznetsov in front. Goes to the end boards. Johansson and Kuznetsov are there. Coming out with the puck is Austin Matthews. We'll get to center. On the other side, Williams turned back. Matthews all over. Puck's knocked loose. Austin Matthews to the net. Hyman shot and he... In the night. Kuznetsov misplayed the puck. Austin Matthews stole it. Shoots it. Just missed short side.
And of course, Austin's pretty good at putting the puck in the back of the net. So a few of those and a couple of assists from the series.
Matthews' line jumps out. And how about a break here? This goes off the face of Schmidt and right back to the front of the net. And a heads-up play by Matthews.
Nice to get by Shaq Kirkin does. Comes up against Orpik. Matthews got the puck. Nylander shoots. Great save. Rebound. Scores!
Make the smoothest play, gets it in, but he creates a turnover, gets in with a forceful check, the follow-up by Matthews, and the second chance by Nylander. This is a heck of a...
Hunwick back to the net. And another play by Shattenkirk on Austin Matthews, right in front of it. Justin Williams up the boards to center, didn't quite get it through. Matthews is back in. He's got Connor Brown with him. Back to the blue line. Hunwick shot. Loose puck. Score! Austin Matthews, and it's a one-goal game.
You've got Austin Matthews, who makes the play at the line, goes right to the front of the net, gets inside position behind the two defenders, and Orpik, Jim,
Hyman, Matthews, Nylander in after the puck, and Matthews has got it. Nylander against Niskanen. Protects the puck, turns and shoots into traffic. Matthews scores!
And no chance at all for Holtby. Orlov gets tied up, misses his man. You see Niskanen trying to battle with Hyman.
It's the Leafs, the puck back, and Morgan Rielly is to center. Shoots the puck in, a crazy bounce. Matthews in front, he scores!
Get to change, and all night long, Jim, they've been throwing the pucks up high to keep the goaltender in the net. And there's one that seems like it hits the cameraman's hole. You can see the reaction of Holtby looking back to his left. A rolling puck that Austin Matthews just flips up. He gets great control, doesn't try to rush.
And it all led to this. Thanks a lot for watching this year. And just one more reminder, Austin Matthews is a Maple Leaf.